I mean, my heart is broken here. You know, I'm a retired Army colonel. I had a top secret clearance for 30 years. I was constantly vetted, constantly investigated. There's not an extreme bone in my body here. But that just shows you how radical Democrats right. have gone, that mainstream people like me are called extreme because their policies are just ridiculous here.